appointment in Yonkers, New York, arranging the second marriage of that Mr. Horace Van De Gelder, that well-known half-millionaire. As my late husband Ephraim Levi always said, that means he's worth at least £60 in cash. But I will do my best to see that you are carried across somebody's threshold before the week is out. I might also mention I'm available for financial consultations, instructions in guitar and mandolin, short distance hauling, and varicose veins reduced. To be engaged presently and securing him a second wife himself. What he really wants is someone steady to clean his house. As my late husband, Mr. Ephraim Levi, always said, marriage is a bride to make a housekeeper think she's a householder.
I know all about it, Mrs. Levi. Half New York says he's going to propose to Mrs. Irene Malloy this very afternoon.
Which is why I am on my way to Yonkers this very morning and to take on your case as well and not all four lovebirds with one stone or whatever I'll throw. I'll see. Oh, my.